said they want sellers to set the example. Buyers are wary of the stereotypes: huckster, snake oil salesman, haggler. But if you live the shared values you and your buyers agree on and teach others to model those shared values, your buyers will see you as a cut above the rest. Buyers commit to sellers who commit to them. That commitment is forged when you live out those shared values. When you set the example by aligning actions with shared values, your buyers will know you're the real deal, someone they can count on every time. Be the seller your buyers want you to be. It's time to stop selling and start leading.